Like, I can't get a bacon, egg, and cheese from LA. Yo, what's good? I'm Cisco Swank, an artist producer from Brooklyn, New York. You're watching Beatbites. I make, I don't know, kind of a mixture of a lot of music, like jazz, R&B, gospel, neo-soul, kind of like a combination of all Black American music. I grew up listening to a lot of things, a lot of gospel, because both my parents grew up in church, playing in church. A lot of classical, because my dad loves Baroque music, loves, you know, Bach, Mozart. If I could perform with anyone dead or alive, it would definitely be Stevie Wonder, for sure. Stevie, 100%. So my debut EP, Pursuit Of, came about as like a quarantine project. Just me and Tobias just sending things back and forth. Talks about a lot of things I went through during that time, quarantine, you know, spirituality, the struggles of being Black in America. I think one of the biggest challenges being a Black young person creating music in New York City is just staying true to myself, relaying, you know, who I am as a person through the music. Playing in church with Dr. Peter Archer, who the movie Soul was based on, was kind of crazy because I like knew him for a second and didn't know who he was really. My dad was like, yeah, that's who Soul was based on. I was like, oh shoot. That's like the guy, he's just like, always plays trumpet in the background, always well-dressed. My hot take or unpopular opinion is, I'm just not crazy about J. Cole. Like, I know people are gonna hate me. I like old J. Cole. I'm not moved by his rapping. People are not gonna like me for that. Artist is on my radar. It's just like all the homies, Yoshi T, Julius Rodriguez, amazing pianist, composer. If I wasn't living in New York, I'd be living in New York, because I feel like I can't live anywhere else like New York. I was born and raised here. I mean, maybe like LA, but LA just like doesn't have trains or delis. Like, I can't get a bacon, egg, and cheese from LA. Some unexpected finds on my playlist are this like Korean folk electronic music by this dude called Mid-Air Thief. The last book I read was Divergent, because my sister just had it like laying around. This dude Joel Ross should be at the top of everyone's playlist. Joel Ross and Emmanuel Wilkins. Moses Sumney or Nick Hakim? That is so hard, because they're both so fire. I'm gonna have to say Nick Hakim, because I just listened to him literally like every day in high school, and still now. Jazz or hip hop? Yo, I think all hip hop stems from jazz, so I have to say jazz. Chopin or Debussy? That's also a hard one, because I grew up playing a lot of both of their music. I feel like Debussy is too moody, like he'll just have me in my bag all the time, like, so I'll say Chopin. More money or more free time? I feel like the politically correct answer is more free time, but like, I feel like everyone wants more money. More money could buy me more free time. I don't know, I'll say more free time.
Something real that I could feel, yeah, yeah. Needed something real that I could feel. Needed something real that I could feel, yeah, yeah. Needed something real that I could feel. Something real, yeah. See, I feel like I could fly through space and time. Feel as if the stars were all aligned. Nothing she would do could change my mind. You was on my mind. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Feel as if the stars were all aligned. Yeah. trials, tribulations, sin of mind. See, something told me we will be alright. We will be alright. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Something real. Needed something real that I could feel, yeah. Something real that I could feel, yeah. Needed something real that I could feel. Needed something real that I could feel, yeah. Something real, yeah. Ooh, 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 ooh.